was inspired by multicultural. It's like a multicultural eclectic mesh, traditional folklorism in West Africa, and with a mix of, you can see a Asian reference in there also. I wanted to explore the similarities between the traditional African dancers, you know, with the trimming with the raffia at the bottom of the pants and also on the ankles and the wrists.